This healing session is to activate all of the chakras. We will do that with doing a little cord cutting along with some selenite and Reiki. We're beginning with lighting our Palo Santo to get us started. Scanning this through the aura, creating a nice balance in your auric field. To receive this Reiki healing today, the chakra activation, all you have to do is consent, giving your body permission to channel and to receive. We're scanning through the aura first, just cleansing it. Just running your hands through that aura. I'm going to just fluff our aura now. One last time. Now we're going to move into crown chakra activation. Right now, doing some Reiki placements. Thank you. let's do some gentle plucking. Cords here, any cords that are weighing heavy on your connection to source energy or spirituality, let's take some time to cut those away. Let's take our selenite. Scan the crown chakra, protecting the activation. Moving in to the third eye chakra, right in the center of your forehead, aligning and activating intuition, inner guidance, here saying I trust myself. I'm to do some plucking here in the third eye. Let's do a little cord cutting in this third eye chakra. Let's take some selenite here. Selenite to purify and protect that third eye activation. To the third chakra. The throat chakra. We are activating self-expression, healthy boundaries, communication. I'm going to do some gentle plucking here in that throat chakra, moving anything that's blocking your assertiveness, communication, releasing any bottled up emotions. we're going to do a little gentle cord cutting here in that throat chakra. Going to use the selenite to protect the throat chakra activation. Moving into the heart chakra. When we align with the heart chakra, we are able to tap into our unconditional love, our birthright energy, that pure energy that each and every one of us are born with. Before we get guarded or have trauma to the heart, we have pure and a sense of love. This is always a good one to just remind yourself, what would it hurt for me to love with all of my energy and my heart? To pluck away any blockages here. Plucking any blockages in that heart chakra. Renewing and resetting. do carry a lot of trauma here as well, so I'm going to do some intense pulling. Intense pulling in the heart chakra, just releasing those heavier traumas that burden the heart. Cleaning it up, creating space. Let's do some cord cutting in the heart chakra now, releasing any past energies that are no longer serving your heart purpose. I'm using rigorous honesty here right now. Is there anything that you can release that maybe you've been holding on to too long? Let's cut those guards down. Cleaning the slate, making more room for love and energy. There we go. Use some selenite now. Activating and protecting the alignment here in the heart chakra. Now moving in to the solar plexus. When we are in the solar plexus, we are aligning our inner strength, our confidence, carefreeness, connecting with the inner child. We will now do our plucking in the solar plexus. Let's do a little cord cutting here now in the solar plexus, removing any limiting beliefs, any negative self-talk, and increasing and promoting confidence, positive self-esteem. Attack this activation with some selenite. Thank you. move into the sacral chakra, balancing those emotions, sacral chakra. We balance our emotions, we access our creativity. We also boost our sensual energy. Do some plucking here. Do some cord cutting. Let's use this selenite to protect our sacral chakra activation and alignment. chakra activation. Let's do some cord cutting in the root chakra. Anything that's causing you anxiety, let's release that. There we go. Really connecting with the earth here, strengthening the foundation. We're going to take some selenite now to do our protection of this root chakra activation. There you go, just like that. And now the chakra one for this final activation alignment. Thank you. let's finish by repeating these Reiki principles. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will not anger. Just for today, I will live in gratitude. Just for today, I will work honestly. And just for today, I will be kind to all living creatures. Namaste.